Have you ever thought about advertising? What it is? What it does? Why it's there? If you are between 6 and 14, you witness about 40,000 television ads per year. That doesn't even include other ads like billboards and magazines. In this video, we are discussing advertising with Brendan and Tyler.
What do you guys think advertising is?
I think it's people who make little commercials.
Well, if we had no commercials, we wouldn't have a lava lamp, we wouldn't have
We wouldn't know that they'd be in stores. We wouldn't know anything.
We would
be not involved in it. No one would be involved.
So people could know.
Yeah, so people can buy things and know more things. So if they show a commercial about Eastside Mario, people are going to say, maybe I should try that place, and then you go there, they're going to like the food, and then more people will come.
Why do you think people make commercials?
They make it for...
Kids know what they look like as the toy if they want to buy it. So they know what it looks like if they want to like it or not. So they won't know what it looks like or anything. So if they want to know what it looks like, they can know.
Well, there's two reasons, I think. They do it for, so people will go to their stores and buy things, and that they do that for, it also helps people to give
no.
them, it gives them, ideas for, if
or
I
like,
want,
if you want
I
make
want to
a
open
collection.
A restaurant, if I want to open a restaurant, I can, it gives me ideas what I should do.
Do you think commercials give you good information about the stuff that you want to buy?
Yep.
So what kind of information do you think they give you?
They'd give us information to make a collection.
If you have so much money, you don't know what to spend it on. You get a commercial and you're like, oh, look, that's cool. You might want to buy it.
Do they tell you about maybe the prices of the stuff or different things like that? Or?
Yeah.
Tell us the price.
They don't tell us the price, but they just say you can get this toy at Walmart or Zelda.
Yeah, you can try it. I want this.
Mm-hmm.
With 20 different trucks you create, change to skyscraper crane, swing the wrecking ball with real wrecking sounds, build a bulldozer to clean up, change the dump truck to haul away debris, transform to crane rig to finish the job.
Now hit it again!
You did it!
Good job, Todd!
Build
it down!
Yeah!
Commercials could be tricky sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes you don't get them.
Sometimes it shows things going super fast,
or they show something you don't get.
And sometimes what it shows a commercial. Let's say it showed a commercial, and now it's getting more old, so they make the commercial only that they make it go faster, or let's say it shows a commercial move along.
Yeah, now they only make it for
Bionicles, and then it goes move along. Get your Bionicles at Zelda, Walmart, or anything.
I am when you lost it all.
Ibaraki short movie on BionicleStory.com. Ask your parents first.
Do you guys think that you buy a lot of the toys because of the stuff you see on TV?
Yeah.
And how come you guys think you do that?
Because they look cool and the commercials are cool. Everything!
Woohoo! Usually it's the animation or how it looks.
And then what does that do?
If they describe it well, and it will make it well, that really looks cool. I think I'm going to buy that.
Do you guys like it when commercials come on television?
Not all the time.
Not all the time, because mostly they put on the ones. And I hate that.
You like it when certain commercials come on more than others?
Yeah. Some about action, show about cars and... Well, maybe like about video games and stuff.
How many commercials do you think you see per day?
Millions.
Like, how about, like, let's say six or something?
Well, I think around, I don't know, 500 or not 500.
There's no 500.
Like, 100 or...
In stores they have these mini TVs and it shows the commercial repeating it and repeating it and repeating it. It's no shows, just repeating the commercial and repeating the commercial and repeating
The revolution will put you in the driver's seat. The revolution will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised, will not be televised. The revolution will be no rerun, brothers. The revolution will be live.
Hi, my name is Tyler, like last time I told you. And this is my parrot. It repeats anything you'd say. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. See? It repeats anything I say.